2 weeks, the last 2 months, Stone Cold Steve Austin has been on the sidelines because of one particular asshole. Oh. And that asshole's name just happens to be Triple H. I got a little message for you, Triple H. Tonight, here in Atlanta, Georgia, Stone Cold Steve Austin is back, you dumb son of a bitch.
That may not bode well for the WWE champion.
You know, ever since I've been gone, you come out here, and hell, every week, it seems like you beat up good old JR. All due respect to JR, this bitch ain't no wrestler. And then you come out here,
right. And
you put your little rattlesnake in a burlap sack, and you beat that son of a bitch up too. Big deal, because you ain't scaring Stone Cold Steve Austin none.
Nothing scares a rattlesnake. Nothing scares Austin.
When I get your ass in this very ring, at No Mercy, you can rest assured that WWF title is coming back to Stone Cold Steve Austin, and that's all I've got to say about that.
It's No Mercy. And what an event it's going to be.
But it's like I said, I am a little pissed off. And I really don't feel like waiting till No Mercy. So won't you bring your little scraggly carcass down to this ring? Because I got something for you.
Wait a minute. He's got Triple H right now. You're damn right. That's what Austin's doing. He's calling out Triple H. And about, looks like more than 35,000 people here agreeing with him. I just don't think Triple H is going to show.
You can sit back there all you want, but I know your long-haired ass is here, so bring your ass out here. Hulk